Welcome back. We saw a lot of great action tonight, but it's time to dive into the play of the week. Of course, it's Greenbrier East running back Ian Cline, who took that handoff and was able to change direction and plow over a Ripley defender and score on
mode.
That 38-yard run. That was just an awesome play right there by him.